Scorpio Sun and Sagittarius Moon is a fascinating combination that brings together Scorpio's intensity and passion with Sagittarius's enthusiasm and thirst for adventure. This Sun-Moon pairing makes for complex personalities who are driven to experience life to the fullest. An intense inner world. With their Sun in emotional Scorpio, these individuals have complex inner worlds. Scorpio is associated with depth, secrecy, and heightened feelings. People with this Sun sign are incredibly passionate, although they may not show it on the surface. Scorpios have a mystical side and are drawn to explore the hidden elements of life. They are intuitive and often very perceptive about others. At the same time, Scorpios need a sense of control. When they feel out of control or vulnerable, Scorpios' negative traits can emerge. Overall, Sun in Scorpio natives live life with an unparalleled intensity. A restless spirit. The Moon in Sagittarius brings in contrasting traits to the Scorpio intensity. Sagittarius is associated with exploration, adventure, and non-conformity. With their emotions tied to optimistic Sagittarius, these individuals are jovial, forward-thinking people with open minds. They have a vibrant enthusiasm for life and a desire to constantly grow and learn. Sagittarius Moon folks have a strong sense of wanderlust. They crave new experiences and get bored easily doing the same old routine. They seek out people from different backgrounds to expand their understanding. At their best, these natives have an inspiring joie de vivre. However, on the flip side, they may lack follow-through or come across as reckless. Passion and principles. When combined, those born with a Scorpio Sun and Sagittarius Moon have a fierce passion for life. Scorpio gives them profound emotions and personal magnetism, which they direct outward to pursue adventure and meaning. These folks want to get the most out of their time on Earth. They have deeply held beliefs that give their lives purpose. For Scorpio Sagittarius natives, it's not enough to just go through the motions. They seek out intense experiences, traveling to exotic places, diving into research, or mastering an extreme sport. They want to test the limits of their minds, bodies, and spirits. Sometimes this desire for intensity can lead to obsessiveness. However, when channeled constructively, it fuels their quest for growth and actualization.